You know, Sage, you're a pretty cool troublemaker.
Excuse me? Bongo, who the heck are you calling a troublemaker?
You, duh, you organized two mass assaults against your rivals.
No the fuck I'm not. Trip and Deacon, along with Deacon's stupid slut girlfriend Simona, deserve to get violently assaulted.
The fuck kinda logic is that? Being a troublemaker is all about doing something for the hell of it, not just some petty feud.
Because I'm not a fucking troublemaker.
Jesus, calm down. Oh fuck this shit, I'm out. You're worse than the average troublemaker.